this crazy fellow, they are thinking, I am God, I am master, I am this, I am that, I am prime minister, I am president. This is false. The real ego is, I am servant of Krishna. That is the beginning of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was approached by Sanatana Goswami, his first question was, Kiyami? Who am I? This is the first education, spiritual education. And the same thing is taught in the Bhagavad Gita. Because Arjuna was too much identifying himself, the bodily conception of life, I belong to this Guru's family, so if I kill them, then family will be ruined, the women will be widows, and they will be corrupted, then there will be unwanted children, Varna Sankar, and in this way the whole world will be hellish, and so on, so on. But beginning with the bodily conception of life. All what was Arjuna was explaining to Krishna, that was, from material point of view, it is very nice. He wanted to become non-violent. He did not like to kill his family members. He rather liked to forego his claim. I don't want. Let them enjoy. But everything, from material point of view, it was very nice proposal. But this identification with family, with nation, with community, these are all foolishness. All foolishness. So if you study this point only, you'll see the whole world is full of fools and dusters. Because everyone is identified with his body. There is fight. The United Nations, what is this United Nations nonsense? Assembly of rascals and fools. Because they have got this bodily concept of life, we can say freely. There is no, what is it called, defaming. Everyone, fools and rascals. How we can say, on the strength of Vedic knowledge, this is our power. Otherwise, how we can challenge the United Nations, that you are all assembly of fools and rascals. This is Vedic knowledge. We can say and prove it that they are all fools and rascals. From the spiritual point of view, because they do not know their identification. This is the first education, to know one's identification. That is being taught by Sanatana Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was prime minister, he knew himself, Sanatana Goswami, that he was prime minister of Husain Shah, and his coming of very learned Brahmin family, he knew it. Then why he is asking, Kiyami, who am I? This is knowledge. This is knowledge. One has to understand himself. That is the basic principle of spiritual life. Unless we understand who I am, you go to the spiritual master, our first business is inquiry. That inquiry is, who am I? This is it. That is the beginning of inquiry. Now, our this Krishna consciousness movement is authorized. We have printed one pamphlet. Krishna consciousness movement is authorized. It is not a sentiment fanaticism. No, it is scientific authorized. I am very glad that you, European, American boys, have taken so much trouble to come here. But you'll be benefited if you come here and try to take lessons from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, as he gave it to Sanatana Goswami. Sanatana Goswami inquired, "Who am I?" And he replied very simple thing, "Jiver Sarupaya Nitya Krishna Das." This is the beginning of a lesson. So you must understand very nicely this mind. So this material world is explained here. Tasyavati Bapuridam Nijakala Shaktya. Energy. Krishna's energy. Prakriti. Energy means prakriti. Parasya Brahmana Shakti. Ekasthane Sitasagne. Jyotsna Vistarina Jatha. Parasya Brahmana Shakti Tathaiva Akhilam Jagat. Then same thing we'll find in the Vedic literature everywhere. Either you read Puranas or Mahabharata or Bhagavad Gita or Srimad Bhagavatam or Vedanta Sutra. Vedanta Sutra also says there's origin. Absolute truth is origin. And everything is emanation. Emanation and the origin in fact. Bhapuridam. Idam nivisham. Bhagavan nivisham. This Vishwam, this universe, is Bhagavan in one sense. Just like this my finger, so that is also my body. Although it is named finger, but it is my body. Or even a piece of hair, that is also my body. Although it is differently named here. So similarly, when you understand that every particle of this material world is also the body of the Supreme Lord, that is Krishna consciousness. Annantarasam paramanusayantarasam ekapasaurachayatam jagadannakoti. So there are millions and trillions of universes. And each atom of each universe is Krishna. That we have to understand. That is being explained. Tasyavati Bhapuridam Nijakala Satya Sanchodita Prakriti Dharma Nayatapu Guram. The secret, the people do not know. But Prahlad Maharaj knows. Ambhosi, this is the beginning of creation, Ambhosi. Ambhosi Ananta Sayana. Ananta there, the Ananta faces there are only that. Ananta Nag, the Garbhodup Sai Vishnu is lying on. So, from the level of Garbhodup Sai Vishnu, there is a lotus flower. Bhatavat Mahabjam. So there is Brahma. And Brahma created other things. So it is just like the in the previous verse it has been explained, just like the seed and the fruit or the tree. Seed is the cause of the tree, and tree is the cause of the seed. In this way, the whole material, mass cosmic manifestation is there, and Bhapuridam, Tabakte, everything of Krishna. Therefore, a Vaishnava, conception is that everything, at least Krishna's, so everything should be utilized for Krishna's benefit. This is Krishna consciousness, not my benefit. I also belong to Krishna. So I must utilize for Krishna's benefit. In this way, if we develop our Krishna consciousness, then we will be benefited. Thank you very much.